It has to be up there with some of the great derbies in world football. And make no mistake, one team always keeps an eye on what the other is up to. Stay tuned, we'll bring you all the action from North London as Arsenal face Spurs. Well, the sun has been shining brightly all day. Good to see that continuing as we get ready for the match here at the Emirates Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Arsenal up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Martin, number 34, Granit Xhaka.
And now they get the ball rolling. And so the starting 11 for Arsenal. Aaron Ramsdale is the goalkeeper. Thomas Partey starts alongside Martin Ødegaard in central midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And the starting 11 for Spurs. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Heung-min Son plays with Dejan Kulusevski out wide. And the focal point in attack today.
Oh, Derek, great opportunity here.
How did he manage to reach that? Hugo Lloris. And over comes the corner. Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, Derek, there are few better players in the air. He's so dangerous when balls come into the box, so expect crossing to be a big part of their game plan today.
And you need your defender to take charge. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Emerson. It's a weighted pass. Harry Kane! Vigorous defending. Bentancur. Will it be Harry Kane? Ball is loose. And the corner's been given. Elects to go short. Trebier. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Well, high quality defending. Good work to regain possession. Being egged on by the crowd. Could be. Oh, good save. And there's the delivery. Still not clear. Xhaka, able to get a body in the way. We'll have another corner following on from the last one. Now sending it in. Well, it still could be dangerous. Well, he needed a bit more downward direction on the header. Emerson. It's with Bentancur. Dejan Kulusevski. Bentancur with it. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Ben White. Now Son. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Will they profit from this situation? Perisic. Must be. In it goes. The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Inching towards the half-time interval with Arsenal chasing the game. And Stuart, I wonder what you've made of their performance in the first half.
Well, it's been a tight first half so far, but they haven't quite shown enough guile in the attacking third. If, however, they can be more dynamic in the 1v1 situations, they have the quality to turn this around.
A real opening now. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that? Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they equalise here?
Let's see about the delivery. Oh, it's an own goal! A moment he would love to be able to forget.
Well, no question about this. As you can see, this will go down as an own goal.
So back underway. One goal apiece here. So half time. That will close the book on the first half here at the Emirates. You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I really liked his first half display. He was certainly the most influential player on the field, and I'm expecting more of the same in the second 45 minutes.
And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
They favoured a short one here. And the problem not completely solved. And a tidy ball. And the cross goes in.
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
And as they kick off again, 2-1, the current state of affairs. Ivan Perisic. Now Son. Son. Oh, fancy footwork. Excellent defending. Great pair of hands, did his job.
As you can see, Arsenal are seeing less of the ball, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Kulusevski, and he read it well. And they need to get tighter. He has time to play it over. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. It has to be! Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Going to make a personnel change at this juncture. Who can they pick out? And clearing it away. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And he might be in here. Oh, that's a fine ball. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb scoring for him.
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the pass over the top. It takes out so many defenders, and the movement is so good that they end up with a 2v1 against the goalkeeper, who was completely exposed. Great play, but poor defending.
It's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. And he's got the beating of his opponent. And that was a very fine read. Fabier. Now Dyer. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And that puts them in position. And there it is! Still life left in this game, and they have the momentum now.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And then it's a clinical finish from Son. The outcome was never in doubt. You just knew he would score from there.
So back underway, Tottenham still behind, but they're making this a contest. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. He has teammates around him. Well, they couldn't keep possession. 10 minutes to go. And Spurs have to be bold in these trying circumstances. In with a chance. In it goes! Real derby drama. The leveller for Spurs.
Well, as you can see again, Kane plays a perfectly weighted pass beyond the defenders. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been.
Substitution.
Martin Ødegaard.
Coming off the pitch.
Xhaka with it.
Number 3, Kieran Tierney.
Coming Alexander Zinchenko.
Number 35, Alexander.
Can they nudge in front late on here? Crossing possibilities. And the danger's still on. He takes it away. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. He's protecting it well. Bentancur, well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball?
Well, Arsenal haven't been at their best, but just listen to these.
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something here. And the ball is loose. And that is that. The 90 minutes have come and gone. Neither side holds the advantage.